Bible warns about divination. If something is trying to get your attention, it's not holy.
So you do believe in demons?
I believe in God. With that comes belief in the devil.